Hey, welcome back guys. Today, we're talking about transferring money from Philippines to Iraq. We're going to talk about four ways to send money overseas between them. There are so many reasons why we want to send money overseas, whether it is for buying or selling property, helping family or friends living or traveling abroad, buying something you buy from international supplier, for emergency purposes and so on. We wanted to make sure to have a fast, safe, and secure transaction. To transfer money from Philippines to Iraq, we have our top 4 ways for you. And let's begin with Western Union. This is the world's largest international money transfer service provider. For over 135 years of experience, it provides an international service at about 510,000 locations in 200 countries, including Iraq. Many people use Western Union to make international money transfer, and it can be quicker than doing an international bank card. You can also send money via Western Union website and mobile app to bank accounts, agent locations, and mobile wallet. Trusted by over 150 million customers, it offers competitive fees and expansive coverage. It is easy to use and has a high percentage of positive reviews. For more details, be sure to check our video description about Western Union. Our second option is the MoneyGram. It provides services such as money transfer, money orders, and bill payments to people who doesn't have bank accounts or don't want to use their normal bank account. MoneyGram leverages its modern, mobile, and API-driven platform and collaborates with the world's leading brands to serve millions of people each year through both its walk-in business and its direct-to-customer digital business. For more information about MoneyGram, please check the video description below. Our third and last option is the Postbank. At Postbank, they recognize the importance of fast, secure, and reliable transfers. That is why they made sure that you can easily transfer funds in local and foreign currencies internally as well as externally. As a Postbank customer, we are able to make internal bank transfer via their advanced real-time settlement systems. This way, we are able to cover all of their branches, financial centers, and even the head office. Depending on the transfer, they will take between 4 and 1 day to fulfill your request. In case you have recurring transfers, they will set up periodical payments based on your preferences. Be sure to check the video description to know about Postbank. And that's it. That's our top 3 ways for you guys. If you know any reliable ways to send money from Philippines to Iraq, please leave a comment and let the rest of us know. Don't forget to subscribe and thanks for watching.